Okay, so I started videoing and then I don't know, it was only 30 seconds in and the video stopped. So I'm not sure why, but what I did was put down a layer of Madame Glam's cat eye gel polish. This is Jade Dream. And I was just showing how you can get the different effects and everything. I'm really sad that that didn't show because I had a lot of fun doing it, and it was showing how to, push it this way and then do all over and then kind of get the little different designs. So that kind of stinks. Boo. So I was just doing this little tree and it's not very wet. I didn't use a whole lot of polish, so I felt comfortable putting it down. I did, I know, I did green on green. That's okay. I do wish that the star on the top would have been open so that I could paint it gold. And I'm like, this one does have a little gold star on it. I wonder if I could use that one. I wonder. Because I don't trust myself to just put like a dab of gold on the other one and not mess it up. So let's see. Let's see if I can do it. Oh no, I did a big boo-boo. I didn't let it dry. I did that earlier. What am I doing? You gotta let the polish dry before you can take it off. I mean, before you can stamp it on. Okay. Now that I know I can do it, let's do it again. And when I say you have to let the polish dry, I mean the reverse stamp part. So the gold that I had used was still wet inside the star. And that's what I meant. Because if it's like a big blob, like how I'm doing it, if it's still wet and when you press it down, it just all spreads. Okay. I'll let the little star dry for a second and then let's see what else we're going to put on the nails. Yeah, okay. I need a teeny tiny dab of orange for his nose. Hopefully, I'll be able to do it. So hard to do these little teeny tiny, teeny, teeny tiny carrot nose. Did I get it? I don't know. Just smudged his nose. Me and Mr. Snowman are not getting along too well. Okay, snowman done. I want to do like I'm gonna do multiple images on the nail, so it won't just be the one. Let's go ahead and see if we can get this to stick now. I'm gonna take a tiny dab of Oily Bonder on just the very tip of my brush. I'm gonna wipe some of that off. And I'm just gonna dab right where that star will go. Much better. Gold star in a tree like it should be, right? Right. Okay. That's a lot better. Okay. Mr. Snowman has to dry. I'm just trying to etch it in there. Okay. And we're painting them red. And I'm just going with this red because it's what I have out already. And even though I didn't do it perfectly, because those lines are way too little on the ribbing for the mittens, I still want to add white wherever it can get in there. I got a little messy on this one, but I still think it's gonna be cute. Yeah. Okie dokie. Good. All right, Mr. Snowman, dry enough yet? I think so. Actually, this still has an inhibition layer on it, so it should actually be okay. Let's do this little one right here. Don't know why I'm holding that. I'm going to go on with the same color that I use for the tree, just so there's some consistency. This red might still be just Hack Anna. Yes. Okay. Whenever you're cleaning your brushes, like I swish, 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 but I don't usually hit them along. Like I don't hit the bristles. When you hear me ding ding in, it's just the like this part hitting the thing, but I try not to touch my bristles. I keep them in the acetone. So this is gonna go up here, but I need to let it dry just a second. I might have to switch brushes because I might have messed this one up. Well, I missed his eyes kind of completely. Yeah, pretty much. All right. Weird Santa. Let's get some. I already had this kind of light beigey color up here from something else, so let's go with this. Okay. My Santa is missing an ear. He had a mishap coming down the chimney. So don't judge him. Kind of self-conscious about it. He's going to be cute anyway with his kind of chopped off ear. He needs to dry. And then let's see how I'm gonna do this. Yeah. There's the mittens. Little holly with the snowman. And I need to add something with the mittens because obviously they can't be just left like that. Maybe the stocking to match. That might be a little too much. I don't, I'm not, the red is kind of throwing me off. I don't know about that. I might have to think about it before I continue with it. Gingerbread man is gonna be the same color as Santa Claus, cuz anything else. Probably could have went a little bit darker for the gingerbread, but I was kind of worried that it would not really show up as good. Okay. Let's move some stuff out of the way. See what we're working with. Okay. I'm not sure about this and this. Where's my Santa? Santa, seriously, just put Santa crooked. I did. He's crooked. And he's missing an ear. Whoops. I don't know. What do y'all think about this stocking? Ugh. That's a lot of red. Gingerbread man needs to dry for a sec. I wanted to incorporate some blue. This isn't the blue I wanted, but it's what I'm going to use. Yeah, that needs to dry. And let's get our gingerbread man up. That up right on the edge of the stamper. Same green. If you're wondering why I don't use the blob that's already there, it's because it's already dried and gone tacky. This stamping polish is quick drying, so it goes tacky fast. So that's why we only, when you're watching people doing this, we only lay down small dots and we add to it as we go. Because if you put down a big heaping glob of it, then it will get tacky. Before you can use it. That's gonna go on the ginger man as well. I'm gonna use a shiny top coat and do a big heaping glob. Because it makes it so pretty. This is my least favorite. Okay, let's take these off. I'm gonna go ahead and stick these in the lamp. I'm gonna finish the other two. Hopefully the present is ready. To go with Santa. And the holly should be okay. There we go. Okay. All right, here's the finished result. This was the Noel collection from MoYou London. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button, share, comment below, and subscribe so you're notified of future uploads. Thanks for watching. Bye.